We updated our Azure Vision service with a state-of-the-art Microsoft Vision model codenamed Florence. This model is one of the current generation of truly multimodal models, which means it understands not just images and video, but language as well. The new capabilities were released a couple of weeks back and offer out-of-the-box and customizable options to deliver state-of-the-art computer vision applications. Let me show you what Florence is capable of in the Azure Vision Studio, which makes it easy to get started even if you don't have an Azure account. I'll start by showing the video summary and frame locator. This experience demonstrates how customers can use the power of Florence to unlock insights on their own videos. I can summarize the video, and you can see the output in this paragraph of text that summarizes the entire 10-minute video, calling out the key moments. I can also search for specific moments within the video, and it will bring me to the exact frame. Notice that the key moments in the video are indicated by the pointers, taking me to the exact location in the video where the action is occurring, where I can click play. Finally, I can run frame analysis to get detailed descriptions on what's happening during any given frame in the video. Now, this Florence model is incredibly powerful out of the box, but it's even more powerful when you supply just a little bit of your own data. This is called few-shot learning. I'll sign into the studio, and I'll create a custom model to detect drones. So just select Train a Custom Model. The first thing I need to do is to create some labeled data. Now, I'm using the Azure Machine Learning data labeling experience to take a series of drones and select the object, and then tag them as a drone. Once I'm finished with labeling, I'll come back to Vision Studio to start model training. I'll start the training process by giving the model a name, selecting an object detection model, providing the source data, and then selecting the smallest training budget, given how small this model is. Now I can select the model that I've trained and test out the model on some drone pictures that were not in the training set. Even though this is a small model test, our new method of model customization built on Florence requires much less training data, and in many cases 10 times less data to achieve similar accuracy. Now finally, I want to show what we call dense captions. This is another new feature that gives descriptions of multiple areas of interest within an image. This is an image of a backyard barbecue. It's a great example, as there are several things happening. You can see how the model outputs specific descriptions of the person grilling, the girl in the background, and everything else that's happening in the image. This has been a quick overview of several of the new Florence-powered experiences ready to try out in Vision Studio today.